Okay, the real question is, can you lose belly fat? No, you cannot spot reduce fat unless you look like this. You cannot reduce fat on your belly by doing 30 crunches or 50 sit-ups. It does not work like that. So don't listen to all this how to reduce belly fat in 7 days or how to get abs in 30 minutes or some guy selling you a product which sells all these lies. There are no shortcuts. For reducing fat, you need to follow diet. You need to spend more calories than taking in. You also need to do resistance training. Only cardio won't help you. There is whole science behind on why. Abs is like every other muscle. You train them with resistance, it gets bigger and stronger. It also helps you with your compound lifts like deadlift and bench press. Now, what if I don't have a separate abs day, or should I have a separate abs day? You can add abs at the end of the workout. Let's say you finish your pull day, you can add abs routine of sit-ups, leg raises and plank at the end. Or every morning as soon as you wake up, a 20-minute ab routine will be good. Diet plays a big role on reducing fat. Your abs will be seen when you become leaner. Men usually accumulate fat on their abdomen and chest area. So just by doing crunches and leg raises, you're not going to get abs. You need to follow diet. Like I said, spend more energy than what you actually take in. Coming back to reducing fat, if you're not very skinny or very fat, generalized workout and diet which are available on YouTube or my how to get ripped video will work. Also, you won't have access to all the foods, so do your research. For extremely fat or extremely skinny, you need to follow strict diet. A customized diet chart should be made. You need to put extra work in. Don't fall for the scams I mentioned before. The hard truth is, there are no shortcuts in life. You'll come up with a question. Bro, all the information you say is on the internet. What is the secret sauce? Brother, that is the point. Everything is there on the internet and is free. There is no secret sauce. The difference between the guy with a nice body, a lot of money, is that they didn't quit in the middle and you quit in the middle. They did it for longer than you did. They worked harder than you did. The distance between you and your goals is not quitting.
Believe in shooting stars, but she believe in shoes and cars.